think Blade Mail is that effective anymore. It's too much of an early game strat.
Yep. Yeah, you need to have a little bit more late game presence now. Their smoke's going to trigger, and this is going to reveal the fact that Raid King's here. The Maelstrom's flying in at the same time, so it's going to deliver it, and he'll turn, try and fight. Reincarnation's there at level 2, and a hookshot in from Mike. He'll buy a little bit of space, pushing Excalibur back. They bring down the Centaur, and now Raid King back to more the living. Sun's over in Excalibur. He has time looks available, but the arrow and Fissure combination will bring him down. Mike losing his damage right now and giving it over to Snake, and probably more important, another Hellfire Blast. Buy some space here. TC is dominating the back end of the play. But they've got through four heroes, and Korok is going to die pretty shortly after, especially when that Blink Dagger follows up.